talk to Brock if he's in here.
Hi. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
Let's do it. Now those cinder balls.
Any better than what I have.
Say the word, kid. You know, being small like us, that's natural. Less to hit. What's it gonna be? Enough, but why take chances?
Some more dragon tears.
Make you something? What more you need? You got a fine deal there.
Wait, can I buy resurrection stone? Oh, I already have one. Didn't I?
Right. Lots of luck.
Oh. Look at how many points I have. No need to look. Get everything. Alright. Hello. Can I shoot her from here? Definitely reach if I just aim properly. Ah! Some other day.
I'm gonna tell Syndra I'm a god. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No. I may have kept your secret too long. But now you will be our secret.
Switch arrows, honestly. Oh, fuck off, you cunts. I'm not...
Hang on!
Level 7 one is so stupid. Try this again.
Focus up, boy!
Man, she really... Such a small ass room. I can't dodge all of those things. Can you read this?
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. I can read these now. It says Muspelheim. The fire realm is the gauntlet of the sewer, sir. Like, a magic glove?
Or a series of dangers.
We should go see sometime.
Audio.
I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
There's a different one.
Oh. Why should we hide what we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. So, lad, excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth?
Hmm?
Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh, let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah, we're sick of hearing about little people's little problems.
All right.
Well, that's not good.
That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
I'm gonna have a talk, kid. That ain't right. All I do is ignore him. I don't insult him.
Oh. I'm glad I'm still useful to you. Oh, did you want to say something? No?
Maxed
something
out.
Else for you, then?
What the hell? before. Kid, you gotta calm down a little bit.
Broken again. You know, I'm starting to question Sindri's skill. Maybe Brock was right all along.
Gotta calm down there, kid.
Like that.
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
And? What does that mean? She was less? Huh? Yeah, this kid's about to get a spanking from me. Put that as an input into this game, bro. And just think the fuck out of him.
Let me carry her up from here.
No.
Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I questioned that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fucking suiciders, bro. What the fuck is this?
Before we get there, isn't it possible that they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle, and his purposes are
Be careful there, kid. Odin's the king of the gods in this land. Things never go down easy. Fucking hell. Whatever.
I suppose that Odin's doing too. Nice try.
Loki wanted the kid to get his ass kicked a little bit.
Gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat, because we know what they are.
Stop
and we know we
here.
Can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us.
And eh, Magni was no one. What's this door? We've been to this door before? Oh, we have? No, we have. Hello there, Magni.
Thor! Blame me. Me. For what you did to Magni. My old father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it. Or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. Is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
It's a fucking idiot. What the fuck?
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself, never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god.
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
This kid needs a beating. Let a god have his way with him, like, for 30 minutes to an hour. Come on, just let him kick his ass for a bit. He'll be alright. He'll learn his lesson. Little bitch-ass boy.
Yeah.
Keep your wits about you, boy. If Modi found us, Balder cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
Oh, you got him. You should all damage him. What you have? Why can't I shoot him? Oh, pussy ass shit, getting doing damage to him.
Oh yeah, this room. We need a new way up.
Didn't do that, did I? The killer's doing his own thing now. What the fuck? This kid is testing me. How am I doing? Hey, a door. Oh, it's another hidden chamber. Oh, okay. This is a Valkyrie. I don't know if I have a Valkyrie right now. Especially not with a dickhead of a son. Go somewhere else.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your firebrands? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one.
Well, you really.
Who else did you kill before Magni? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Come here. Guess Guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Congratulations.
You're the reason why the people hate the gods. You're a dickhead. This kid needs a fucking beating, bro. Even with the Indian parent